What's up, guys? Let's Chat 6 here again. A couple of months ago, we looked at a game called Operation Serpents, and I'm going to add a link to that in the top right corner in case you haven't seen it yet. Either way, I'm here to announce they're running a contest to win a TacSuit X16 from BHaptics. What is that, you may ask? The TacSuit 16 is what's called a haptic vest, where you have 16 little contact points that vibrate when something hits you in that area. Let's say you're playing a shooting game like Operation Serpents. If you get shot at in the stomach, you may feel a little vibration in that area, and it just helps to increase immersion overall. Not only is this vest compatible with practically any PC VR headset, but the Quest headsets are also included. In the special level that was made just for this contest, you will have under a minute to shoot at many enemies and try to get 10,000 points. The first person who achieves this will win the tac suit. Each player is granted 3 tickets a day, which translates to 3 tries, of course, and if you join their side quest community, which I'll link down below, you'll get 9 extra. So here's the breakdown of points. Each hit is 1 point, each headshot is 2, if you manage to hit an enemy mid-air, that's 5, and if you get a headshot mid-air, that's 10. Like I said, achieve 10,000 points in under a minute and you're the winner. The developers of Operation Serpents were nice enough to give me 5 keys to give to you guys to increase the amount of people that have a chance to win. I'm gonna throw those in the description below, so go grab one, and if you happen to use one, please let me know so I can remove it. Thank you to my patrons, Avelino Sanchez and LipnoxVR, for supporting the channel. If you'd like to see what additional benefits you can unlock by joining my Patreon, check that out down below in the description. Thanks for watching, guys. Please leave a like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon down below so you don't miss out on any future uploads. Thanks. Bye.